transition over to Brazil's number one team, Loud. That's how a show works, people. This team is fantastic. Yes, they have had ups and downs, but they are here to play, and everyone in this bracket should be fearing what the Brazilians can bring to the table.
Yeah, second place back at Reykjavik. They had that fall off on Copenhagen, but now this event has been their big rebound. They're already into the top four, and like you were saying earlier, Josh, this team is looking in absolute top form. The